Hello friends, welcome in online class. Today we are going to discuss the lesson from class 10th Science and Technology part 2. Name of lesson is Heredity and Evolution. Students, this is the fourth video of this lesson. I am Rathod Narendra Manik Rao welcoming you in online class. Today we are going to discuss Darwin theory of natural selection. The organism who are fit as per surrounding are survive. And Darwin proposed the theory that survival can fittest. Those organelles adapt as per changing environment that can survive and other are exist. Examples are dinosaur. On this principle, Darwin theory is based. The Darwin published the book named Origin of Species. Now we are going to discuss about the Darwin theory of natural selection. As per the Darwin theory of natural selection, all organisms reproduce their own kind and there is a competition between the organism offspring for the life. Organisms show the adaptation against the environment can survive and other get perish. Perish means died or exist. Darwin theory of natural selection was widely accepted for longer duration, but this theory has some objections like natural selection is not only the factor for evolution. Darwin did not give us explanation about the useful and useless modification. Darwin theory does not explain about changes like slow change and fast change. Though the objections are raised on this theory, it is milestone for evolution. Here we are going to see the introduction to the scientist Charles Robert Darwin. He is the English biologist, proposed the theory of evolution. Darwin showed that all species of living organism have been gradually evolved over the period of thousands of years from common ancestor. He proposed that the principle of natural selection is responsible for this theory of evolution. Now, the next one is the Lamarckism. Animal and plant show some changes. These are transferred to next generation. Lamarck told that there are some morphological changes that takes place in the organism and that are responsible for evolution. The changes are because of activities or laziness of the organism. It means use and no use or less use of organ. It means the organ frequently in use or stay and not use get reduced. Examples are neck of giraffe is long in search of food just above the ground or great height. The neck grow long and long and this change is permanent and transferred to next generation. So we see longer neck giraffe from many year ago. Legs of birds, swan and duck webbed digits for swimming. Wings of birds, emu and ostrich useless due to less use. Now we are going to learn about the speciation. The group of organism or individual is called as speciation. Examples: human being, cat and dog. Because of evolution, we have seen thousands of the species of plant and animal on the earth. The new organisms are formed because of reproduction, and the species is grow with a geographical condition. Food habits, reproduction, lifespan is different of different animal or different plants, as well as there are genetic variations which responsible for formation of new species. New species are formed because of genetic variation and because of geographical and reproductive changes.